to complete the taste test, on the left is a tomato from the supermarket, one of those ones that's sold on the vine. And that's about the best you're going to get in the store this time of year. So if I take a slice off of this, has a very mild tomato flavor and virtually no acidity. And acidity is what brings out the flavor in a food that you use this for a garnish on. Now, let's try the Bush Early Girl here. Right away, there's a tremendous increase of acidity. And that's why it works so well as a garnish. And then there's an awfully interesting aftertaste. It reminds me about a really fine French wine. So go to liquidsoil.org and find out about the details of the plant food itself, and you can order it and get free seeds for this extremely interesting Bush Early Girl tomato.